morning to all those who are present here.
Very good morning.
And to especially my respected sir, give me a golden chance to speak in front of you. My today's topic is, should parents give mobile phones below students, below 12th standard students? As you all know, each and every facility have merits as well as demerits. And you all know, in today's era, the person is getting too much faster than before. So the mobile phones are also too much important, because by this, if we have any kind of information to share in any place or at any place of the world, we can share it easily at sitting at home. While sitting at our home, and also have many profits, like we can check our share markets without going to the share offices. In our mobile phones, and many more profits are also there. But I think that merits and demerits are depends on the people's opinion. Let's discuss about today's topic. I will express my opinion about today's topic. Giving mobile phones to students below 12th standard is useful as well as harmful also. First of all, we will discuss about merits. There are many merits, like if students are preparing for their project and having any kind of problem, then they can easily discuss their problems by the teachers or by their colleagues easily by sitting at home or by sharing the pictures on social sites as well as WhatsApp, Facebook, whatever. Cell phones are also useful.